The Hootsuite Composer is the primary way to publish and schedule your social messages. It's a powerful full-screen publishing experience with extensive editing and customization options. To get started, click New Post. Note that the screen is divided in half. The left side is where you'll compose your message, and the right side shows detailed previews, so you can be confident your posts will look exactly as you want them to once published. Now select the social networks you'd like to post to, then add your text. As you compose your message, you'll see your available characters in the upper corner. If you'd like to mention a brand or user in your message, simply type their social handle, then select the correct entry from the dropdown. To add an emoji, click the icon and choose those that best reflect your message. Notice on the right side of the screen that your post preview updates in real time. To add a link, simply type or paste it directly into the message. Many users shorten links to save space. To do this, click Edit in the Link Settings area, then select your preferred shortener. If you'd like these shortening settings to be applied to all links going forward, make it your default. Now, click Apply to transform the link in your post. Notice that the shortened link appears in the post preview, while the original will remain in the compose box. When adding media to your post, you have several options. You can click on the media library to search for royalty-free images or GIFs, or access your own assets from Hootsuite integrations like Adobe Experience Manager. If you'd like to upload a file directly, select the file from your computer, or drag and drop it. Add additional images in the same way. Hootsuite Composer includes advanced photo editing tools that can be accessed in the Compose window. Click Edit with Creative Cloud and choose from a variety of tools like Enhance, Cropping, and Adding Text. When you're happy with your image, click Save. Now that your message is crafted, you're ready to publish. Click the dropdown and choose to either post immediately or schedule it for later. If you opt to schedule your post, click to bring up a calendar, select your preferred day and time, and choose Set. Finally, click to post or schedule your message.